Hi, Ted Argoff from Adrenaline. Today's kickboxing tutorial is on the elbow. There are three areas of development that separate Muay Thai from kickboxing, namely elbows, knees, and clinching. Elbows are devastating close-range tools that can be executed on a number of angles of attack, spinning, jumping, from a clinch, or in conjunction with other lower body and upper body strikes. Our kickboxing classes have a heavy component of Muay Thai in them, and as such, favor the use of the elbow. The elbow is an essential tool for any Muay Thai, self-defense, and kickboxing student. If you like this kind of thing and would like some more information about our school, head to our website, adrenalinemartialarts.net, or send me a message. Thanks for watching.